Hello, welcome to Revelator Alf from RevelatorAlf.com, the channel about motorcycle exploring, biking issues and lifestyle. Please subscribe and hit the notifications bell down there somewhere. So, this video I'm talking about, you know, if you're making YouTube videos for your biking channel or whatever, or you want to do some presentations and you actually want to video or record what's on your laptop screen, you maybe want to put it in a PowerPoint presentation or something like that, and also you want to video yourself talking as well, what at the same time, you can do it with a very simple system called OBS. So basically, right now you can see this is the Revelator Alf YouTube homepage. If you go to Google search and you just search for OBS, you'll get Open Broadcaster Software, and then you just download for a Mac, just click download there, or for a Windows, you click down there, and then you install it. Once you install it, you go to your apps, click it, open it. I've already got it pre-installed, and you'll get this window come up. Now, ignore what's in the center here right now. I have to show you how to do that. So the bottom left, the scenes, you have to make sure that it's already got a scene. If it hasn't got a scene, you have to add scene by clicking the plus down here. The next bit is sources. So you have to, one, record the screen, and two, you need to record from the webcam. So you double click or right click in the center, add, and then you want to add display capture. And you give it whatever name you want. It's called display capture 2 because I've already got a display capture because I'm recording this for you, you see. Okay, then you'll it has another window and it will say, do you want to record the cursor, so on and so forth. Do you want to crop it? There we go, and that's it. So that's display capture 2 now. So basically, I'm just going to delete that one because we're already on the other one, so I'm already screen recording. So the next one is to add video capture device, which is basically your webcam, right? Call it whatever you want to call it. Then you have to put in the webcam, whichever you're using. Now I'm just using the built-in one for ease sake here. Press OK. And say on the screen here now, you can see that you've got my horrible face and it's right in the center of the screen. So you've got it outlined in red and you can size it to whatever size you want, like that. You can also move it around, whatever you want, place it where you want. Now I'm going to place it on the top right because I want to show you something down here in the bottom right. Okay, so that one, I don't need that one now, so I'm going to delete that one. Okay, so now you can see I'm recording but all set up for the full screen of the laptop, and I'm also recording from the webcam as well at the same time. Okay, so the next thing, center part here, you can see that this is the microphone audio. Now I'm using just an Apple headphones and Apple headphones and microphone here. Try not to make too much noise, but you know, you can use anything really. You don't even have to use this. I just had a bit of background noise, that's what I'm doing that. Okay, so you can also control the volume as well here on the bottom right hand, bottom screen. Okay, go to the far right screen and you'll see here you've got the controls. Start streaming. Well, we're not streaming, we're just recording. Stop recording. Well, you would start recording, but first of all, you've got to go to settings. Go to settings. Choose your language, whatever you want. Most of us will be choosing English. Your stream, don't worry about that. Then you go to output. Output mode at the top, you choose simple. Forget about streaming. Come down to the bottom bit, recording. Then you choose a folder which you want to save the recording into. So create one, browse it, create it in a data file or whatever. Next, you come to recording format, choose MP4. Then you want to choose high quality medium file size here. And then the encoder software X264. Just choose that. Press OK. Okay. Then you're all set up. You're all set up with your devices to capture the screen and also to capture, you know, your mug, basically. So then all you need to do is just start your recording. So you start, press here. Right now, obviously, because I'm recording, it would say stop. But actually, for you, you wouldn't, so you just start recording. And you can have a look at your files, screen recordings here, this is what I've got. And these are all my pre-recorded ones. And this one here right now, this is the one that's recording right now. This is the one that that we're on right now. Okay, so get rid of that. Okay, now you want to say, okay, well, how can I use this video? What am I going to do? Well, then you just go to iMovie. Well, iMovie seems to take a while to set up. But then you just set it up in iMovie and you just edit the video. So it's an MP4 file. You just drag it into iMovie and away you go. So it's, you know, it's pretty easy to do. So that's the benefit of doing, you know, using OBS for whatever project you want to do, whatever video project you want to do. You want to, you know, screen record. Here we go. Screen record whatever it is on your laptop, and you also want to, you know, make a new video. So here we've got some old footage of RevelatorAlf. Be subscribed, adopt the channel, yeah, something like that. So then you just go to file, go to whatever recording that you had you want to choose, drag and drop that into the timeline, and then you'll just edit it as you normally would. There we go, and that's it. All right, so get rid of that, don't need that. Yes, so what we'll do, just do it right. So there we go. So then you can record your screen, do a face to camera via the webcam, record it all, create an MP4 file, then stick it into your iMovie, and then just make a video of it. Right, that's it. It's actually, I thought it was going to be really hard, but actually it's really quite simple. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this. Please subscribe and hit the notifications bell for all the latest videos. Leave comments below if you found this useful. Certainly, this is something I've just learned today how to do. So, I hope you enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up. And, might catch you on some more trails shortly. Catch you on the next video, whenever it is. Cheers now.